certification plan, hindi kayo ma-re-renew ang inyong registration. O, di ba? Then, kung compliant kayo, makaka-apply pa kayo ng technical assistance from DOLE. So, there are a lot of good reasons para naman kayo ay mag-observe ng batas sa batas pagawa. And importantly, since kung ang violation yung labor standard benefits, double indemnity law tayo, double yan kung magkano yung liability nyo. Yung iba, hindi aware niya. Pero pagdating ng araw, iiyak-iyak dahil yung kanilang 1 million na liability at maging 2 million. Because that's what the law provides. Kung may violation ka ng labor standard benefits, it should be double. At sapat yun ang aking
Okay, thank you so much, Attorney Montano. Now we are ready to take questions from the floor.